for Gardner. Plus, making over men's underwear. Next Rage.
Me and Tom have an open marriage. Well, don't you?
What is going on? Why is he calling the police?
Look, don't worry about it.
Don't tell me not to worry about it.
You want to know why, sweetheart? Because this moron attacked me.
You got in a fight with him?
Don't be mad at Bradley. He was just trying to protect me.
So this is some green chai herbal tea thing. I don't know. We don't serve this at the Lakeview. Is that a smile I see? Yes, that's a smile I see.
Yeah, well, don't get used to it.
I know it doesn't seem like it's gonna get better, but it's going to, I promise.
Well, I've sort of given up on happy endings. Getting kicked out of nursing school will do that to a girl.
Okay. Well, you're allowed to feel sorry for yourself, but not until you finish that drink in front of you.
Fine. But I'm warning you, I'm going to drink it very, very slowly.
Hey, I've been looking all over for you.
Oh, you've heard.
Heard? Please, it's all anyone's talking about. How you got booted out of class because you stopped putting out for Chris Hughes. Unreal.
Are you sure you won't face any repercussions for dropping Allison from the nursing program?
Why? With her poor test scores and poor lab work, it was practically a no-brainer. And quite frankly, something I've wanted to do for a long time now. I just didn't feel comfortable with your position in the matter.
Excuse me for interrupting, but why does Dr. Hughes have a say in this at all?
Bud gave you that black eye?
I did not. I barely touched you and you know it.
You are lying. You are lying. And when I came in, your hands were all over her.
I was ticked off, sure, but I didn't hit her. Tell them! Oh, you're giving her orders now? Listen to me, I'm telling you, bud, you are dumb pushing her around. You are gone, you are
Brad, th- man. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Are you crazy?
Open the door! Now!
I'm gonna tell you what I've told you since the first day of class. I am not sleeping with Chris Hughes.
Right.
Okay, and you can tell the rest of the class that if you want. I give you permission.
Fine, I will. But it's not like anyone's gonna believe you. Come on, we all know about the private tutoring sessions, you and Doctor Without Borders steaming up the on-call room.
Who does she think she is?
Well, she thinks I'm a slut. But I think she's a big bitch, so I guess we're even.
I was under the impression that Allison's dismissal was above board, that your personal feelings were not an issue.
It was above board, Dad. I was just as surprised as you were when I heard what happened. You know how bad I wanted her to succeed at this. Why would I do anything to interfere with that?
You told me that you two were having a rough time. Now, can you honestly tell me that your personal feelings didn't cross over into your professional relationship?
No.
We're responding to a call about an assault. You okay?
She's not the one who was attacked, I am.
You had it coming.
Okay, all right, all right. You did this?
I hit him, not her.
It's not the first time he'd come after me either. He cornered me downstairs, told me to stay away from what's-her-name over there, or else.
Maybe he was onto something.
Man, I didn't give her that black eye. Are you gonna say something or what?
It's true. He didn't.
So then why the hell are you running around throwing punches, Brad?
Why do you think? He's got the hots for her, that's why.
Hey, that is not just some random woman. That is the mother of my kid.
I want to press charges.
Are you kidding me? Jack, come on.
You admitted to hitting him, Brad. I really don't have a choice.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you.
Bradley, listen, I'm gonna grab my purse. I'm gonna go down with you. Maybe I can clear this up and I might be able to afford bail.
Attorney, one will be appointed to you.
Stay right
here. Understand the rights as I
explained to you. You don't have to understand me. Whoa. What's with the hardware? Mom? This is because of you, isn't it?
As the World Turns is sponsored by Secret. Secret. Because you're hot.
When you use new Secret Flawless, you have 5 reasons to show your underarms. Hey, I vibe. I didn't even know that guy. Taxi! Taxi! No thanks. I'd rather walk. Adios, Captain. Get him up, get him up. Flawless. Get him up, get him up. Ah, I'm innocent. Get him up, get him up. I'm fresh. No other antiperspirant performs in more ways.
Sleep tight with the new Always Extra Heavy Overnight Maxi. With more front-to-back coverage than any other pad, you get our best overnight protection ever. It's a wish come true. Have a happy period, always.
Kids always take too much, especially when it comes to bath tissue. But with Charmin Ultra Soft, you can use less because it's more absorbent than the leading value brand. Charmin Ultra Soft, our softest ever.
I've had asthma for 15 years.
I've had it for 5 years.
I've had it for 12 years.
But I just found out what the problem really is.
My symptoms kept coming back.
Kept coming back until I found out how to help prevent them.
The real problem was I wasn't treating both main causes of asthma symptoms.
Airway constriction I feel and inflammation I may not.
I thought my controller was treating both, but it wasn't.
It wasn't. It wasn't preventing my symptoms.
So my doctor prescribed Advair. Advair treats both main causes to help prevent symptoms in the first place.
Advair contains salmeterol. Salmeterol may increase the chance of asthma-related death. So Advair is not for asthma that's well controlled on another controller medicine. Advair will not replace fast-acting inhalers for sudden symptoms and should not be taken more than twice a day. Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of Advair. If you take Advair, see your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse.
If you're still having symptoms, ask your doctor how to help prevent them with Advair.
Find out how to get your first full prescription free at Advair.com.
How can you know for sure that Activia yogurt from Danone really works? Take your pick. You can ask one of the millions of Americans who already eat Activia every day, or you can check out any one of the multiple clinical studies that have been conducted. Just log on to Activia.com.
With the natural culture Bifidus regularis, Activia eaten every day is clinically proven to help regulate your digestive system in 2 weeks.
Or you could try a more enjoyable research methodology.
Activia! There's a reason it's called the curse. The curse. The curse. Cramps. Fatigue. Bloating.
Had enough? Then switch to Midol. Unlike Tylenol or Advil, Midol wipes out much more than cramps. Midol. Reverse the curse.
Hey, that ice cream looks just like you.
No, it doesn't. Maybe a little. New M&M's ice cream treats.
CBS News. Experience you can trust.
Whoopi Goldberg has a message, and she's telling the world.
I'm hosting the Tony Awards.
Get in the act with the best of Broadway on the Tony Awards, CBS Sunday, June 15th.
Sit. Hanson, take your statement, please.
You got it.
Thank you. Come on, tell me what the hell happened.
I hit him. It felt good. I'm not sorry.
Oh, that's terrific, Brad.
He's a bully, Jack. He's a bully. I mean, he smacks a woman around, but the second he gets a taste of his own medicine, he calls the cops.
Did you threaten him?
Yeah, damn straight I threatened him. Told if he ever went near Janet again that he'd be sorry.
Yeah, only you're the one who got arrested.
Excuse me. I mean, you all saw Janet's black eye. I'm not without justification here.
I also heard Janet say that Bud didn't hit her.
Well, you know what I heard? I heard my daughter telling me she was worried that some guy was smacking her mom around.
I gotta make a call.
Katie. Where's she going?
Hopefully to call you a good lawyer.
This whole thing is just a big misunderstanding.
Really? Because I thought I just saw my dad, like, taken away in handcuffs.
Do you think this is funny?
No, Mom.
Good.
Not at all.
Because he doesn't deserve this. He is a good man.
Yeah, well, you're not gonna get arguments there. I mean, not from me, not from Katie.
Why did you have to say anything about Bud at all, huh? Why'd you have to tell them anything? I could have taken care of this myself.
Maybe I was worried, Mom. Maybe I was a little worried about my black-eyed mom and her inspiring taste in men.
You were worried about me?
Oh, yeah, Mom, I was. I was really, really worried about you until you found some way to get my dad arrested.
Did you call a lawyer?
No, kind of in denial that you might need one.
Are you really mad at me?
Don't ask me that when you're wearing handcuffs.
I'm fine, by the way.
Your fist won't be tomorrow, but don't expect me to kiss it.
Look, why can't you see this from my perspective?
I do. I don't want to think about what could have happened in that room any more than you do. But have you stopped to think about what could happen to you?
No. The only thing I was thinking about was liberty. To make sure she knows it's not okay for a man to treat her the way Bud treated her mother.
I'm so proud of you.
For what?
I mean, the way you handled Faye. I mean, you totally didn't lose your cool. I mean, you defended yourself. You didn't back down.
Well, it's practice for when all the Allison's bedside manner jokes start.
You don't know that?
Yeah, I do. I may not be in the nursing program anymore, but I still have a job at that hospital. I'm gonna have to see those people every single day. And every time I see them, I'm gonna know exactly what they're thinking.
Do you realize what you just admitted to me?
Well, I don't think you do. Of course, my personal feelings for Allie affected me professionally. I wanted to see her succeed in nursing school.
But you did go to her supervisor about Allison.
Well, just to tell Brenda that despite the way Allie started, I thought she had the potential to be a great nurse.
Well, so you were just praising her abilities?
I helped her study on occasion, ran a couple practice drills. But that's it, Dad. Come on. You know I have no say in who stays and goes in the nursing program.
Brenda, is that true?
Yes, Dr. Hughes. Allison's work was really subpar. She just wasn't cutting it. So I made the decision to drop her from the program, just as I would have with any other student in her position.
Well, thank you for your statement. We'll be in touch. But Snyder, he's gonna get charged with assault, right? Yeah, it looks that way.
So it's true.
I'm afraid so, Kim.
And where is he?
Interrogation room.
Thank you.
Oh, man, you called our boss. What are you thinking?
I had to. We were supposed to work this afternoon.
Kim, I'm really sorry about this.
Oh, I just bet you are.
Okay, as soon as I get out of here, then we'll be able to get...
As soon as you what? You don't get this, do you? You're totally oblivious to your responsibility to the show, to the studio.
This has got absolutely nothing to do with the show, the studio.
Hell, it doesn't. You think you can keep pulling stunts like this and then come waltzing back into the studio and find your job waiting?
Well, what are you saying? Are you firing me?
If the charge sticks, you bet on it.
Well, from what you tell me and what Brenda said, I don't think you've compromised any hospital policy. But next time, try to be a little more conservative.
Deal. I have rounds. You're meeting Mom for coffee later?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Tell her I said hi.
Okay. Oh, Susan, I had a talk with Brenda Manning about Allison.
And? Is she on the Chris Hughes can do as he pleases bandwagon too?
You think possibly we could have a civilized conversation like two colleagues?
Fine. I'm listening.
Allison was dropped from the program because she couldn't keep up with the rest of the class. It had nothing to do with her relationship with Chris. My guess is that's not a surprise to you.
No, it isn't. I knew she was having trouble with her studies. I just didn't know how much, as usual.
Well, next time, do you think you can get all the facts before you put a fellow colleague's reputation on the line?
Kim, wait, please. I know you're angry with Brad, and so am I, but his job, is it really in jeopardy?
Katie, advertisers take exception to on-screen personalities with rep sheets.
I understand that, but it's not like this is murder one. Janet met the wrong guy. He turned out to be bad news. I mean, I almost don't even blame Brad for hitting him.
You know what? It's all going to boil down to, did Brad throw the first punch?
Yes.
Okay, then that's who the judge is going to see. Not Janet, not her bad news guy. Brad, you better hope it doesn't happen.
Allie, I just spoke to Bob, and maybe it would be best for you to just... put this whole thing behind you and move on. Meaning what exactly? By your own admission, you were having trouble in class, right?
Oh, I don't believe this.
And I should not have jumped to the conclusion that Chris was responsible for.
Oh, right, because I can mess things up on my own so well.
If you would just listen to me for a change.
You know what, Mom? Can't. Thank you for the pep talk, but I took an extra shift at the hospital so I can go mess up some more things.
I can never say the right thing to her.
No, she's not the one who needs to hear it. You know, you're a piece of work, Hughes. Because Allison didn't want you, you had to take the one thing that she did want, and you ruined it.
Gentle. And we have ours. Relax with the only foaming bath gentle enough to be from Summer's Eve. Enjoy being a woman.
I officially declare this day Beach Day!
Yeah!
Save this summer at Kmart with everything from aquatic thrills to Kenmore grills, toys of all sorts to backyard sports. This summer, there's no place like home and no place like Kmart.
If you're using an air freshener to fight odors, you're just masking them. That's because air fresheners can't kill the source of the odors. Destroy odors with powerful Lysol Nutra Air. It eliminates odors in the air and where it really matters, killing bacteria right at the source, leaving nothing but freshness. Lysol Nutra Air, the ultimate odor eliminator.
The secret to better hair color? It's Garnier Nutrice. The secret? With a separate grapeseed oil concentrate, Nutrice starts nourishing while you color. Because nourished hair means better color. And only Nutrice nourishes with both grapeseed and avocado oils. For richer, more radiant color. Root to tip. And grays, they're your secret. Discover better color. It's Garnier Nutrice. Nourished hair, better color. Garnier.
I'm doing my own sleep study. Advil PM or Tylenol PM. The Advil PM guy is spending less time lying awake with annoying aches and pains and more time asleep. Advil PM, the difference is a better night's sleep.
Fleas and ticks getting a little too comfortable in your home? To stop today's pests, try today's next generation of control, Promaris. Ask your veterinarian for Promaris.
The doctor will be just a few minutes.
Okay. Uh-oh, here she comes again. I know you're here for a checkup, but maybe you should tell him about that bladder control problem.
What bladder control problem?
Well, you've already made a couple of trips. That last one nearly knocked me off the door.
Sorry.
You need to have the Detrol discussion with the doctor.
Detrol?
Detrol LA. It's the number one prescribed brand to help calm that...
I gotta go feeling.
Just one pill works all day and all night.
Barbara?
And tell him how you feel.
Like my bladder's running my life.
If you've certain stomach problems, glaucoma, or trouble getting urine to pass, you shouldn't take Detrol LA. The most common side effects are dry mouth, headache, constipation, and abdominal pain. Ask your doctor if Detrol LA is right for you.
So, Barbara, have you been?
She wants to have...
I want to have the Detrol discussion.
Glad I could help.
Back off, Aaron. What you did to Allison? I didn't do anything. Not that I answered you, but Allison got kicked out of the nursing program all on her own.
Then you had nothing to do.
No, I did
nothing.
No.
Well, that's bull, okay? Because in the beginning, you bent over backwards to keep her in that program, okay? Tutoring her, getting her that makeup exam. And now, out of nowhere, she came to the farm and you saw her with me. Suddenly, she's not good enough anymore for your program or for you.
Hey, where's my dad? I really want to see him.
He's fine. He's fine. He's being booked.
Oh, my God.
Listen, I don't want you to worry, Liberty. He's going to be fine. We're going to work everything out, okay?
Yes.
Janet, can I talk to you for a second?
Oh.
What are you doing here?
Oh, my dad got arrested. Total scandal.
What happened?
Oh, you know, just my mother.
You really think it's a good idea for Liberty to be here right now?
She wanted to see her father.
Because she saw him being dragged away in handcuffs and it scared her.
What, you think this is my fault? I didn't call the cops, Katie.
No, but it was your honor that Brad was defending. And admit it, you loved every minute of it.
You and Allie, you can think what you want. But she got kicked out of that nursing program on her own, Aaron. Running around with you, hanging out at Yo's, spending late nights out at the farm. Maybe if she spent a little more time studying, she could have seen this through. But she didn't. So this is what happened. It's classic, Allison. And I'm done with it. And her. She's all yours.
Hey, Parker, listen. I was wondering, it's probably going to be a while before we hear anything about Liberty's dad. And I was... Could you take her out for a while just to get her mind off things?
Try, but what if she says no?
Oh, who could say no to a handsome guy like you?
Right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. This is probably gonna be a while. Katie will call when it's over.
Okay. Besides, these fluorescent lights are stunting my growth. Let's go.
Hey, I get why you blame me for this. In fact, I blame myself, and I'm really embarrassed about this, so if there's anything I can do to help you.
Hey, how is he?
Oh, he's fine. Prettiest mugshot in history, don't you think?
I can't believe Brad is actually pressing charges. Brad could lose his job over this. What am I supposed to do?
Do you want me to answer that as a cop or as a friend?
Cop first, so I can complain about you to my friend.
Okay. Well, the only thing that's going to help Brad right now is if these charges just go away.
And the friend?
He's offering you help. Just don't tell the cop. We took down Bud's number when he gave his statement in case we need to talk to him later. Whoops.
Allie, I need to talk to you. Your mother's wrong.
About what?
Chris is the reason you got kicked out of nursing school.
Aaron, I don't want to do this.
Think about it. Really think about everything that he's done to help you before. Now, all of a sudden, he's just washed his hands of the whole thing now.
Because I don't cut it as a student. Even my mother thinks so.
That's not why, Allison. It's because he thinks that you and I are together, and that's why you didn't sleep with him.
Oh, my God. What is he doing here?
I'll handle this. Just stay here and don't say anything.
What do you want?
Well, first, I want to thank you for coming back here. I really, really appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. You said that on the phone, so?
So, I want this mess to go away. I want these charges dropped. What will it take for you to make that happen?
You're serious, huh? I thought I recognized you when I first saw you, and then I realized you and your punch-junk boyfriend had that hokey wedding on TV.
Yeah, right, that was us.
So, I guess Mrs. TV star, the first thing I'd like is some money, you know, to compensate for my emotional distress.
And the second?
And the second? I want Brad Snyder to look me in the eye and apologize.
Down to the final three interns, and your vote will decide the winner.
Bring it in.
Watch As the World Turns tomorrow, and then go to cbs.com/vote to see intern and get all the voting details.
I don't think it gets much better than this, to be honest.
Hair that lacks shine might be damaged. The new Dove Shine Therapy System repairs damage thanks to its unique repairing serum. It leaves your hair up to 3 times shinier. The new Dove Shine Therapy System.
Hmm.
What are you eating?
Multigrain Cheerios.
So, trying to watch your weight?
No. Why?
Nothing. It's just the box. It says it's low in fat.
Do I look like I need to watch my weight?
No. It just says it has 110 calories per serving.
Yeah, but there are other reasons why I like it.
I know. It's the box. It just says it's made with 5 whole grains. And that's good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. What else does the box say?
Box says, shut up, Steve.
Multigrain Cheerios cereal, because it tastes good.
The first blossom in the spring. It's that feeling that you bring.
Introducing You Quilted Northern. Now thicker, yet still soft on your skin. Feeling clean, never felt so comfortable.
Doctors say to protect scars from the sun's harmful rays. It made me want to hide from the sun. My doctor recommended new Mederma cream plus SPF 30 to make my scar less noticeable and protect it from sun exposure. So now I can enjoy my moment in the sun.
Getting your daily vegetables and fruit can be difficult. 9 out of 10 adults don't get the recommended amount. That's why there's V8 V-Fusion juice. It's 100% juice with a full serving of vegetables, a full serving of fruit, and antioxidants A, C, and E. You get vegetable nutrition we all need, but what you taste is the fruit. Plus, there's no added sugar and no preservatives. Try V8 V-Fusion in 4 great flavors, an easy and delicious way to get more vegetables. Brand Power, helping you buy better.
Okay, ancient kitty mind trick. Put the good stuff in my bowl. You are feeling very generous with that bag. And me? Well, I'm feeling very hungry.
The Good Life recipe. It's what they think about, so it's all we think about.
Oh, yeah. Now those moves are really delicious. New Pringles Sticks. The crispy cracker sticks with a one-of-a-kind taste. They'll have you snacking to a whole new beat. Mmm. Pringles Cracker Sticks. Everything pops with Pringles.
Everyone's talking about Swingtown, the most anticipated new series of the summer.
You and Tom have an open marriage. Well, don't you?
Savvy writing, first-rate cast, intriguing summer fun, and Time Magazine says we can't wait for Swingtown.
This is going to change everything.
Only for the better.
Swingtown premieres CBS Thursday after CSI.
When America's pets and their owners compete to be top dog, the fur is going to fly.
We're in it to win it.
Greatest American Dog, premiering CBS July 10th.
We're here at yet another sighting of Advanced TV, the TV service that they say has challenged all others. It would appear that the citizens of this town do have a choice. We know that Advanced TV from AT&T is 100% digital. What have you heard, sir?
They've got more HD channels than cable.
Impressive.
And great programming choices, and a DVR included in most plans.
Call AT&T today to get Advanced TV for under $45 a month. DVR included in most plans. Get $50 cash back on qualifying AT&T Advanced TV plans and free installation.
Look, there they are. Is it true you have Advanced TV from AT&T?
See for yourself.
Call now to get Advanced TV from AT&T, including DVR in most plans, for under $45 a month. Not an introductory rate. Plus, get $50 cash back and free installation.
It was easy.
Wow. 100% digital.
AT&T now offers Advanced TV. It's what your TV wants. The new AT&T. Your world delivered.
On the next Rachel Ray.
I can't look.
It's the underwear makeover that's almost too hot for daytime.
She's like not even listening to me.
Joe's gonna ride.
Next Rage.
Today at 2 on CBS 2 Chicago.
You know, you'd be better off at a sperm bank.
Next Judge Judy.
The X List. Fridays this fall on CBS.
Brad, what are you doing?
I'm not apologizing to this
guy. Two words, Brad.
Okay, you want 2 words, I'll give you 2 words. No way.
Hey, an apology was part of the deal.
You made a deal with him?
Yes, I did. To save your butt and your job, and you're ruining it.
I don't care, okay? He's not worth it.
He didn't hit Janet, all right?
Right. Bradley, he didn't hit me. Listen to her.
He pushed you around. In my book, there is no difference. Okay, listen to me, Janet. You're a lady, and you're somebody's mother, and this guy's nothing but a slime ball.
That's it. Forget you and your deal. I'm out of here. You can rot in jail for all I care.
Look, a lot of what you're saying is true. Chris was on my side for a really long time, and
Then things went bad and now he's not. But there's also a really good chance he got kicked out of the program because my grades sucked.
You passed your exam.
Barely.
It doesn't matter, you passed your exam. You did well enough for Chris to want to keep you in the program. Look, he went to Brenda. He's the one who talked you up. And then all that changed when he thought you and I were together. How can you deny that?
I know.
Okay, he did this to get back at you, and that's wrong.
Look, maybe. But I work here, Aaron. With him. With everybody in the program. I can't do this. I'm sorry.
You have to know that I wasn't going to apologize to that guy.
Even to save yourself?
I am going to be fine.
You are going to be unemployed and locked up.
I love you so much for trying. All right, but sometimes you have to stand up for the right thing, no matter what it costs you.
You make it so hard to be mad at you when you do these asinine things for all the right reasons.
I'm a complex type of guy.
Hanson, can you take my brother into the interrogation room, please?
Mr. Snyder, if you'd come with me.
You okay?
I understand what he's doing. I just wish that for once he could just swallow his stupid pride and let this go.
Have you ever known a Snyder man to do something as smart as that?
No.
You know the other thing about Snyder men? We never stop thinking. I might have come up with a way to help Brad out of this mess.
Whatever you want, you can look for it someplace else. I'm not interested.
I think you might change your mind after you hear what she has to say.
I've never met a woman who could change my mind, pal.
Well, then clearly you haven't met the right woman.
Never say never, bud. I'm giving you another chance to drop the charges against my husband.
Ain't that sweet?
And I'm still prepared to honor our original agreement, minus the apology.
Not much of a deal if then, is there?
Brad can be stubborn and pig-headed sometimes. You're a man, you know how they can be.
You're winning me over by the minute, sweetheart.
It's Katie.
Okay, Katie. If I'm not getting my apology, then what am I getting?
Simple. You asked for two things. Since you're not getting one of them, I'll give you more of the other one. Double the other one.
Patient's name is Tony Mazzi. The doctor's in with him now.
Got it. Thank you.
Mr. Mazzi, this is Allison Stewart, one of our nurses, and she's going to help you get back on your feet today. Mr. Mazzi had a laparoscopic appendectomy.
Fun.
Luckily, I was out for most of it.
Yeah, we need to get a mobile cell. Take him up and down the hall a couple laps. He should be fine. Run any problems, just page me.
Okay. Thank you.
No need to thank me.
So I still can't believe your idea of a good time is bringing me to the schoolyard.
I figured it'd be someplace new for you.
Tough guy over here makes a funny.
Guess you made up with your mom.
What makes you say that?
I don't know. She gave me money to take you out to eat.
Oh, no. You mean get rid of me. I mean, I stick around and it takes some of the attention off of her, and we cannot have that.
It's harsh.
Truth usually is.
So, what exactly happened with Brad? Why'd he get arrested?
It's the same old story. My mom chooses the wrong guy again, makes a mess again, and my dad had to bail her out. You know, maybe in a few days everyone will just forget about it. Welcome to my world.
You know, my mom's like that too. She does these things and then people get mad at her, but then all of a sudden they just act like it never happened.
Grown-ups rule.
What are you still doing here?
Catholic guilt. My punishment is waiting it out with you.
You don't have to. I don't blame you.
Oh, please. You should. I do. I shouldn't have met that stupid guy Bud for a drink. I could have said no.
Look, you're not responsible for what he did to you.
But I could be responsible for getting you fired.
No, I don't blame you.
Katie blames me. And I don't blame her for blaming me.
Look, don't worry about Katie. It's only one person that Katie's mad at right now, and you're looking at him.
No thanks.
You're turning me down?
How stupid do you think I am? You're a cop, aren't you?
Detective, yes, sir.
Well, then how do I know this whole thing isn't some kind of setup?
It's not. You have my word. I'm strictly here as Katie's friend. And as her friend, I'm telling you that what she's offering you is a lot of money. If you're smart, you take it, you make this whole thing disappear.
Oh, I'll get the Bush's baked beans.
No baked beans tonight, honey.
Jay Bush doesn't want beans.
Baked beans are great for hot dogs and burgers, but new Bush's grilling beans are made to complement the taste of grilled chicken, steak, and chops.
They're slow-cooked and expertly seasoned with just the right blend of spices. So I want new Bush's grilling beans.
Good, because Jay Bush not wanting beans? That's just crazy.
Enjoy all four premium flavors of new Bush's grilling beans.
I like to color my hair a lot. And with L'Oreal's Excellence Cream, color doesn't get more perfect than this. Excellence Triple protects our delicate hair, so it feels fuller, thicker. Plus, this formula won't drip, so it really covers gray a lot. Excellence Cream by L'Oreal Paris.
Never before have people with diabetes had choices like these. Delicious Glucerna cereals and creamy shakes made with unique blends of carbohydrates designed to spike your taste buds, not your blood sugar. Glucerna, smart nutrition for people with diabetes.
If you're on an aspirin regimen, now you can do more to protect your heart. Ask your doctor about new Bayer with Heart Advantage, a low-dose aspirin product that helps lower the risk of heart attack and lowers cholesterol. Be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin or modify an aspirin regimen. More protection for your heart.
This move, even this move. New Snuggle with Fresh Release reawakens your senses with freshness on the move all day long. Brought to you from Snuggle, on a mission for upliftment.
If you have trouble sleeping, Lunesta can give you a great night, 7 to 8 restful hours of sleep. But did you know that a Lunesta night can help give you a great morning? A morning refreshed, recharged. You might even wake so rested, you'll find a way to make the day special.
Class, today we're gonna make some music.
Yay! Lunesta helps you fall asleep quickly, so take it right before bed. Be sure you have at least 8 hours to devote to sleep before becoming active. Until you know how you'll react to Lunesta, you should not drive or operate machinery. Do not take Lunesta with alcohol. Call your doctor right away if after taking Lunesta you walk, drive, eat, or engage in other activities while asleep. In rare cases, severe allergic reactions can occur. Most sleep medicines carry some risk of dependency. Side effects may include unpleasant taste, headache, drowsiness, and dizziness.
1, 2.
Why wait another night? Ask your doctor how a Lunesta night's sleep can help you wake this refreshed. Lunesta, a great tomorrow starts tonight.
Do you know what you want? I do. That's one thing you should know about me. What I really want is my foundation to match my skin. And who's gonna make sure that happens? Me. Because now I can turn a dial and look, there's my perfect shade. Finally, someone thought of this. New Revlon Custom Creations. This shade's mine. Go get your own.
Don't you put on some aftershave? You smell like lighter fluid.
My wife is gonna love you.
Do I seem unsatisfied to you?
We got everything we ever wanted. Right here I am,
stuck in the middle. Bruce and I were already raising our kids when the whole Woodstock counterculture thing began. I'm happy to tell you the train's still boarding.
Oh, God!
Your new neighbors are really something.
I'll say.
Where is Katie? I mean, what has taken so long to post bail?
Well, I probably shouldn't say anything considering the amount of trouble I've already caused, but...
But what?
She's not here.
Where is she?
With your brother?
You take this case to court, you won't get a settlement anywhere near what Katie's offering you. And Brad, the worst he'll get is a couple months probation.
Listen to Jack. If anyone knows how this is gonna go, it's him.
You know, I think the thing that got hurt most in all of this, Bud, was your pride. I think that money goes a long way to help you healing that.
Okay. You two got yourselves a deal.
Thank you.
Maria, you got a minute?
What can I do for you, Dr. Hughes?
Well, I'm sure you're already aware, but the decision came down today to drop Allison Stewart from the nursing program.
I was just informed of that by Brenda Manning, yes.
Well, right. The thing is, I can't speak for the other doctors on staff here, but I'm not comfortable with having her interact with my patients.
What exactly are you asking me to do here, Dr. Hughes? Remove Allison Stewart from this floor or take her off patient care entirely?
You. As much as I love our coffee date, I'd much rather have your full attention.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to drift away.
Oh, honey. Well, maybe it's the company.
Impossible.
Could it possibly be your other true love, Lady Memorial?
Yeah. So intuitive.
Ah, lots of years of practice. Want to talk about it? I mean, I almost put you to sleep telling you about Brad at the police station. Now it's your turn.
Allison Stewart has been thrown out of the nursing program.
No. Oh. I'm sorry to hear that. I mean, that was really important to her, wasn't it?
Yes, it was, and she's very upset about it.
I thought Chris was tutoring her.
He was, occasionally.
Oh, my gosh. Did he get in trouble at the hospital? I mean, because he's a doctor and she's
a
student?
No, it's nothing serious.
But it could have been.
Look, it's nothing to worry about. Mm-hmm. It's being handled.
Well, I guess I'm glad that he has you on his side. Gosh, the last thing in the world he needs is another go-around with Allison.
Allison, could I talk to you in private?
Oh, if this is about nursing school, don't worry. It's not exactly a secret here with my new status.
A request has been made to have you removed from patient care and placed in an administrative position.
What? But I was an aide before I even thought about the nursing program. One has nothing to do with the other. I don't understand.
The request came from one of the doctors.
Who? I'm sorry, but if there's been a complaint about my work, I think I have the right to know.
It was Dr. Hughes.
Bob?
No. Chris Hughes.
It's about time.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry we were taking so long getting your charges dropped.
How?
Does it matter? It's over now.
It matters to me. I'm the one being charged.
You were the one being charged.
You made a deal with that tool, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. And just like you, I'm not going to apologize for it.
Even though you know how I feel about it.
I think what you mean to say is thank you, Katie. I really appreciate everything you've done for me because now I'm a free man without a criminal record.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now let's go. We gotta get to the studio, see if we can salvage what's left of your job.
You got it. All right, just hope to have some donuts there. So what, we'll talk to Liberty and then have her give you a call.
Oh, she's gonna be thrilled that everything worked out.
Yeah.
Jack, thank you for this.
You're welcome.
Okay, and not much of a jock, but I know that's not the right kind of ball.
Let's go with it.
You're still here?
Yeah. Sorry, it's just been a crazy day, you know?
But you were telling the truth about Bud, right? He wasn't the one who gave you the shiner?
Oh, God, no. Really, I mean, trust me, I am a total klutz. I can't even put one foot in front of the other without falling over myself. And I guess I owe you for going to bat for Bradley like you did.
Well, he's my brother. It's part of the job.
Mm. Katie, too. You went to bat for her. You know, between you and me and that coffee pot over there, it's obvious you still have feelings for her.
Bleach kills germs, but it's not as effective on greasy tiles. The solution? Combine bleach with the power of BAM. New Easy Off BAM with Ultra Shine Bleach dissolves nasty stains without scrubbing, leaving surfaces sparkling. BAM cleans stubborn grease and soiled counters for an amazing shine. It also removes mildew stains. And BAM Bleach Toilet removes tough stains and even unclogs drains. BAM with Ultra Shine Bleach makes all your surfaces clean and bright. BAM! And the dirt is gone.
Does your pad have wings that bunch up or kind of scrunch up? Don't give up. Try new Kotex pads with True Fit wings. Simple curved cutaways make folding back and staying back a breeze. So the fit's not bunchy, just comfy, and you are protected. For your free sample, visit KotexWings.com. Kotex fits, period.
How can you know for sure that Activia yogurt from Danone really works? Take your pick. You can ask one of the millions of Americans who already eat Activia every day, or you can check out any one of the multiple clinical studies that have been conducted. Just log on to Activia.com.
With the natural culture Bifidus regularis, Activia eaten every day is clinically proven to help regulate your digestive system in 2 weeks.
Or you could try a more enjoyable research methodology.
We all have internal plumbing, but for some of us, it can be a problem. You know, frequent, sudden bladder urges. You worry your pipes might leak, so it's hard to always do things spur of the moment. If you've had enough, talk to your doctor about taking care with Vesicare. Vesicare, once a day, can help control your bladder muscles so it can help reduce urges and leaks day and night. If you have certain types of stomach, urinary, or glaucoma problems, do not take Vesicare. While taking Vesicare, if you experience a serious allergic reaction, severe abdominal pain, or become constipated for 3 or more days, tell your doctor right away. Common side effects are dry mouth, constipation, blurred vision, and indigestion. Fewer urges, the chance to be more spontaneous. Vesicare can make a difference. Ask your doctor today about taking care with Vesicare.
Reva's ready to start her future.
You are so important to me. You ready for some wedding talk?
But will her past?
I'm not going to end up with Josh.
I really hope so, for his sake.
Come back to stop her.
He has a reputation. Be careful.
The drama is always on. Guiding Light, CBS Weekdays.
What is that?
Oh, it's my phone. Hello? Oh, hey, Dad. Oh, yeah, you're a free man. Looks like dinner's on you. Okay, I'll see you at home. Bye. My dad's out.
That's great.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. See you around.
Yeah, you kind of went above and beyond the call of duty for the average cop.
Detective. And I was helping my brother. Not that it's any of your business. Katie and I are friends.
Friends with the ex. That's something I never quite understood. Well, except for Bradley, of course.
Yeah. Well, having a kid together must have helped. They're happily married, Janet. You know that, right?
Are you sure? Because she seemed really mad at him.
Well, under the circumstances, I'd say that was understandable. But I wouldn't read too much into it, if you know what I mean.
I gotta go.
So the charges have been dropped.
Oh, joy, oh, rapture, I'm ecstatic.
So are we.
So I still have a job?
Well, for now, until the next time you make some bonehead move, which, for everybody's sake, I hope is never. Now, you and I still have to talk about your trip. You get settled and then come find me, okay?
Will do, thank you. Oh, no, stop. You really think that's gonna work on me after what you've done? We need to talk.
I have patients to see.
Your patients can wait.
If this is more grief about getting you kicked out of the nursing program, I had nothing to do with it. So, now that's settled, I'm...
How about having me removed from patient care? You didn't have anything to do with that either. You had no right to do that to me, Chris. I am a good nurse's aide. I have never had a single complaint until now, until you.
Susan.
What? I don't want to get into anything
Susan,
about Allison.
Please just listen to me, okay? This is not Allison's fault. Chris did this. Chris is the reason she's not in nursing school anymore. I mean, this whole thing with the grades, that's bogus. She's out because she didn't sleep with him.
You don't know that.
No, I do know this, and so does Allison. Chris even knows. You know why? You know what he just did? He just had her removed from patient care.
What?
Yeah, Allison just called me. She's not gonna let this go now.
She's gonna fight the dismissal? Do you have any idea what that means? All the things that are gonna happen because of that? Mm-hmm.
Yes, and so does Allison. And she needs you on her side. And you'd better be there for her this time.
I thought you were better than this.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you think you're the only one allowed around here to call it like they see it?
Give me a break.
You're a big man, aren't you, Chris? Using your influence to get me barred from every square inch of this hospital? You just snap your fingers and you get whatever you want handed to you. You know the funny thing about big men? When they fall real hard.
If I can overlook the fact that you and Jack worked out some deal with Bun, yeah, how come you can't overlook what I did?
Because what I did didn't get me arrested and almost cost me my job.
Is that really what you're angry about? Or are you mad the fact that I ran to Janet's rescue?
Oh, Janet, who didn't need to be rescued? That Janet?
Listen to me. When I got there, he was roughing her up, okay? And I would have done the same thing if it was any other woman. If it had been you he was doing that to... It would have been much, much worse. Okay, I love you. I do not want to fight on the last night that we're together. So can we just please, Katie, can we please let this go? Please?
Say it one more time.
Please.
Okay, fine. It's dropped.
Thank you.
Janet just better hope she doesn't get in trouble. I'm gone.
Next, As the World Turns.
I'm staying here until I find Noah. I am not leaving without him.
I won't let you use it back. Kill me first.
This is crazy. How does Allison think she can sue me for sexual harassment and win?
Stay clear of Allison from now on, and that's an order.
We'll talk when you drop the girls off. Catch up on things. Guess it's just us?
Is that a rib there on your plate? Under the finest sauce I ever ate, I need one right now and don't make me wait.
Mister, can you please spare a rib? There's just one sauce I want on my bib. Oh, Mister, can you please spare a rib?
KC Masterpiece.
the sauce that inspires.
Go to caseymasterpiece.com for a chance to meet Tim McGraw in an upcoming concert.
Nivea Goodbye Cellulite. A gel cream formulated with L-carnitine to help reduce the appearance of cellulite. Nivea Goodbye Cellulite. Now get ready for bikini season with the Nivea Bikini Challenge featuring nutrition, fitness, style, and the Nivea Goodbye Cellulite 30-day body beauty program with gel cream and dietary supplement. Enter today at NiveaChallenge.com. Touch and be touched.
Hey, I want to show you how new Spray and Wash Max with Resolve Power can get out dried-in stains.
How about grape juice from last weekend?
Sure, check this out. The foaming action breaks up the dried-in stain right before your eyes.
Wow.
Look. I'll really dry in this stain. And see? The stain still comes out.
Even before the wash.
You trust Resolve to remove stains around your home, so try Spray and Wash Max with Resolve Power for your laundry.
Tired of the twitches? Feeling the fidgets? Creepy crawlies keeping you up at night? You could be suffering from restless leg syndrome, a condition that may be hereditary and related to dopamine in the brain, a chemical that helps control movement. Fortunately, there's Mirapex, a prescription medicine that can offer long-term relief from the frequency and severity of many RLS symptoms. So your legs feel better and you feel better. Prescription Mirapex may cause you to feel drowsy or fall asleep during normal activities such as driving, or to feel faint or dizzy when you stand up. Tell your doctor if you experience these problems, if you drink alcohol or taking medicines that make you drowsy, or if you experience increased gambling, sexual, or other intense urges. Other side effects include nausea. Ask your doctor if Mirapex is right for you. Mirapex, because when your legs feel better, you feel better.
Taste of Lay's.
In 1976, the roles of women were changing.
Don't you ever get the feeling there's something else out there? Like an energy shift we're missing out on.
Times have changed, Mom. Women can decide if and when they want to have sex with someone.
For Susan Miller, moving to a new town.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Meant discovering a whole new world.
You and Tom have an open marriage.
Well, don't you?
You've come a long way, baby.
You have to put the gun down.
In every crisis.
We got a runner.
When the difference between life or death comes down to a split second. This is the team that gets the call.
Here comes a cavalry.
May want to do the math on all the I'm Fines.
Flashpoint premieres July 11th on CBS.
Get the latest real estate info at cbs2chicago.com. Click on MLS experts for top agents. Like Ernie Raleigh, a certified ePro internet professional specializing in Portage Park.